Chadbor is a Mughal era village on the slopes of the Margala Hills and located off the hill road to the east of Damodarpur in Islamabad. The village has the footprints of various civilizations including Gandhara, Greek, Buddhist, Mughal, Ashoka and the colonial periods, and now serving as a popular recreational spot for both local and foreign visitors. History. Chadbor is named after Sultan Shahid Khan, son of Sultan Sarang Khan, the Gutkar chief of the Fatehar region from Attock to Jhelum. During the reign of the Mughal Emperor Babur, Shahid Khan gifted Chadbor village to his daughter, who was married to Mughal Emperor Jahangir, son of Mughal Emperor Akbar. Jahangir Mamur to Victor Jahangir mentioned him residing at a palace beyond Rawalpindi on his way to Kabul, which is believed to be Chadbor. Chadbor was when she died a garden beset and a perpetual spring provided water for drinking and for watering gardens around during the Mughal period. The village was converted into a place of Hindu worship by a Hindu commander, Raja Man Singh. He constructed a number of small towns, Ramakunda, Chitakunda, Lakshmankunda and Hanumankunda. The region is home to many Hindu temples that have been preserved, showing the history of Hindu civilization and architecture in the region. Remodeling of Chadbor. In 2006, the Capital Development Authority, under the leadership of Mr. Kamran Lashari, initiated the project of remodeling the Chadbor village aimed at providing the visitors with the glimpse of multicultural heritage flourishing under the Margala Hills. The government of France provided technical assistance in the remodeling, and a leading French architect, Max Boisrobert, visited the site on the invitation of Ambassador of France, Mr. Regis G. Dumanet, who assured full cooperation of his country in establishing the recreational support. Max suggested many ideas and techniques to preserve the natural impacts of the village during its remodeling. The initial cost of the project was estimated to be around 400 million rupees. Tourist attraction. In 2008, the Capital Development Authority completed the remodeling of Chadbor into a tourist attraction by giving it the look and feel of a quaint village. The key changes that have come about include the rebuild of a temple. The cleaning up of a stream running through the village and giving the mud houses a facelift. The village reflects the traditional ambience. The temple, the stones used on the walls, the stack of hay, the horse, ram, cars, and everything else depicts the history of Protohar region. Thank you. We are going back to South per village. बारिश आती है बहुत देर रात और पानी पानी हो जाता है। Thank you.